Stewart was glorious despite the threat of rain. Big race of the opening day was the Stewart's Cup. And to see it and enjoy the day's sport, which the Queen herself could not do, was Princess Margaret. Well fancied and third in the betting was the Golden Age. Plenty of money still going on at 8-1. Then the threat of rain materialized and down it came. Fancy, in the best summer for many a year, it had to rain at Goodwood. However, people best qualified to know said the going was still hard. Ibrox had Jay Lynch up, a miracle if he won. The princess now left the paddock and the minds of thousands at Goodwood were still undecided about this very open race, the Stewart's Cup. But it was clear by this time that the favourite would be Short Sentence. 21 came under starter's orders. Light of the road and all the others were ready. And they're off, pounding along the 6-furlong sprint. Deer Leap led almost from the start. Manny Mercer had him in front as they approached the grandstand. Short Sentence close behind, then the second favourite, Fire Streak, Lester Piggott up. Near the sensational finish, Deer Leap began to fade. Another outsider, Tudor Monarch, ridden by the brilliant Jeff Lewis, challenged, drew level, went ahead and won the race. Led in behind Deer Leap, Tudor Monarch went into the unsaddling enclosure. If only his owner had been there, because Tudor Monarch is owned by Sir Winston Churchill.